We was in the locker room talking the other day, me and my boys, and we was listening to you and your boys. And we feel like we're going to battle.
A battle? Okay, well, you know, usually if we're going to come to battle a group this size, we're going to bring a little more than just yourself. You got some reinforcements?
I got a little backup on the field. Y'all may know who he is. Oh. He had 3 touchdowns last week against South Carolina, fresh 110 yards. SEC player of the week, number 7 on the field, number 1 in your hearts. Now, ladies.
All right. Let's see what you guys have to offer. Go ahead.
Thank you.
secret weapon.
We always got a secret weapon on deck. His name is Big C.
Big C. Big Z. Big Z. That's a secret weapon. Tell everybody your name.
Zamal Thomas.
Zamal Thomas, and why do they call you Big Z?
I got a big song on the tube.
Big song on the tube. Okay, well now, if you are these guys' secret weapon, you really must have something special going on. Why don't you break up a little bit, see what we can, see what you have to offer on the tube. Bum bum bum.